rabbi sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit.
Welcome to the number one itinerary. Join Madelin, Hugo, Catalea, and myself, Anthony, as we join you for another adventure. Once known as the most wickedest place on earth, Port Royal is located on the end of the 18-mile-long sand split that is 15 miles from central Kingston. It was founded in 1518 and originally colonized by the Spanish, and later captured by English in 1655. It was once the largest city in the Caribbean and most economically significant English port in the Western Hemisphere. It once thrived from slave trade and export of raw sugar and raw materials.
Ooh. What's up, y'all?
We're trying not to fall off the boat.
Yo, but we out here hanging, chilling. Got my boy Hugo, got my baby Catalea, got my baby Madelin. We out here. Look at, check out, look at the water for them.
Yeah, those are mountains, blue mountains.
Polanco, out here in Port Royal, Jamaica. Family. We got all the family here with us right now. You mad, mommy? You okay?
She don't even want to look in the water.
You okay? It's okay, mommy.
It's okay.
It's okay, mommy. Hey, I bit up, I know that. Dang, Hugo's immune though, but it's all right. We're going to get some repellents and spray in a second. So we almost here. Get the land right there. Cause we about to dock the lime can. Yeah, lime can. This is what we're trying to do.
Yeah. Oh, but it looks like. Not bad. This would be perfect during the winter. I heard winter is the best time to.
Oh, really?
Our winter?
Yeah, our winter.
Oh, wow. So, check it out, y'all. Check it out. We out here, y'all. Check it out.
He's fishing.
Wait, that's not the lime can right there? Oh, okay.
Is it gonna rain more? Yeah. Is it gonna rain more? Is it supposed to rain more? Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay, so.
That's his intention,
though. So we're not gonna go on it?
It is over.
We're not gonna go on the
That's
land?
Not it! I just got what you said, yo.
So basically, you know, we've been doing this for a minute. You know, Christopher Columbus had a black navigator, not the car. An actual navigator. I gotta clear that up for some people.
Due to its key position in natural harbor, Port Royal became a haven for pirates. Pirates such as Captain Henry Morgan made his home base and safeguarded his treasure there. He even went on to become the Lieutenant Governor of Jamaica.
Having a good time, you chilling?
Chilling. Blue water, looking at water.
Yeah.
You don't get that in the state because it's like California. You have to go like certain parts.
Whoa.
Sure beats Italy.
This water looks so like so beautiful. It's blue.
Yeah, no. It's like. I used to think growing up water was like green in the ocean. And then you come out here and you see it's actually green.
Oh my
god. I feel
Where's
stupid.
Is the island there?
This is right here.
Okay. Like, is it like really there? Oh yeah, yeah. Don't move, you go, don't move.
You She's getting scared about this, but she wants to do like skydiving, bungee jumping.
You want to skydive?
Heck no.
That is the most blackest thing I've
ever heard
you say.
Okay.
Okay, mommy.
Mamma mia. Mamma mia.
We have somebody getting seasick over here.
She's not even looking.
She's not feeling it. She doesn't even want to look at the
She's like, after this, I don't want to get back to the water. Ever.
But it's crazy because this is like, this looks like pool water almost.
Yeah, it does. Okay. Where is this street, yeah? Can I get a helicopter to come?
Oh, it's going to be sun coming back.
No, because it's going to be raining.
No, it's still like sun coming out.
But that direction looks like it's raining.
Yeah, we out here chilling.
Out here.
What you want to see the camera for?
Hi.
Yo, I have a fucking Itinerary.
It's an amazing climb. It's scary though. I'm thinking that doesn't want to look up at all. We all can swim out here, I think. No.
It's got the layup.
You okay, mama?
She's scared. Babe, hold her, console her.
Mommy, you okay?
Just kind of like, she don't want to.
No, she don't. She look, she's like, I'm not feeling this. I'm not having it.
Mommy,
I'm not
it's
having
okay,
it.
Mommy.
She said, forget the ocean.
We're almost at the island. You get
we're
to
almost at the island, okay?
She said, forget the ocean. Forget my crazy parents. For taking me on this boat. Knowing damn well I can't swim. So I'm just gonna pretend to fall asleep.
She has a floaty. I wish I would have just brought that.
Yeah, you should have.
But the only thing is this one is it's got a color on it, so.
Yeah. Hey. I just thought of like the dumbest invention. Like the baby stroller, making it floatable.
a floatable baby
Yo,
stroller.
That's dumb.
There you go, you go. You better patent it. Somebody yeah. take it.
I mean, we're gonna put this on Facebook, so.
Feliz cumpleaños,
feliz.
Feliz cumpleaños, oh.
Polanco. Thank you guys, I appreciate them having a good time.
She is not having a good time.
Got the lead. You okay, mama?
No, she has a stank face right now. She's not having
Let's
it.
Let's see how her face looks when we get to the island.
Yeah, no, she probably
mommy,
like
it. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be fun, okay?
She's so adorable, though.
We're almost at the island, okay, mama? It's right there.
Ooh, we're
almost
close.
At the island, real close,
yes.
Okay?
It looks so pretty.
We're super close.
Yeah.
Look at that, right there.
That would be so funny if I fell.
Chill.
I was thinking that in my head. I was like, it wouldn't be funny, but you know.
I mean, you wouldn't even know because it'd be over.
Nah.
This water is deep, bro.
There's probably sharks here, too.
Hey, Yeah, I don't know. I don't
want to. Great white sharks, you know?
Yo, chill.
No, there's no great white sharks. They're probably like tiger sharks.
I don't
sharks.
Even want to move.
We can do it.
Okay. Wiggle, wiggle.
Wrong song, Hugo.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle. Don't wiggle on the boat, though, please.
Oh, she finally got what I'm saying.
All right.
Yeah, don't wiggle.
She's a little scared. She's scared, Hugo.
This is like the, you know what? This water is like the most beautiful water I've ever seen. Like, honestly.
Like it?
Yeah,
I
it's
love
beautiful.
It.
On June 7th, 1692, an earthquake submerged 2/3 of Port Royal into the water within just minutes.
Shout out to the driver.
Right there.
Oh, wow.
Shout out to the driver.
That's White Sand, he said. Oh.
What's your name?
Manky,
give a shout out.
Shout out to Manky. Okay.
Shout out to Manky.
Missing all this team.
He over here getting us on the boat, making sure we good and safe. We
appreciate
that. We're missing all this
team. He making us feel comfortable.
Look at that.
Today, many secrets remain hidden in this sunken city. So we decided to journey to explore Port Royal Caves, our destination, Lion King.